Modular Power Solutions is an off-site modular manufacturer. We manufacture complex systems, and what that complex system is an electrical house for backup power to help mitigate the risk of lost data when a company loses power and they need that time to switch over to a backup generator. From our standard skid-based design for indoor facilities to our outdoor fully weatherproof environmental enclosure for that application. So with the rapid growth of data centers and AI specifically, we are naturally growing at a rapid rate. Having Fastenal as a partner has allowed us to grow not only from facility to facility, but from state to state. It's allowed us to stay nimble with supply chain, knowing that we have a partner to lean on for that inventory, for that growth, for the infrastructure within the on-site team of plug-and-play, turnkey, on-site personnel.
The relationship, from my perspective, started out just similar to many other partnerships, where we got a phone call late in the afternoon one day and picked it up, and the customer had some issues, and we went out and met with them and started doing business, turning the business on, and then they started growing explosively. And with that, we decided to make the investment into the on-site model pretty quickly. We knew that that was going to benefit them. We knew that we'd be able to give them that best-in-class service model. And with that, they started expanding into additional facilities, and we continued to invest in them. And now today, we service four different facilities in the North Texas market.
So currently, the Fastenal on-site team consists of nine individuals that have really become a part of our team. They are here 40 hours a week. They've adapted to everything that we could throw at them, and they are really a unique piece of the puzzle that really pulls it all together. Without the people, we wouldn't have the process. They have created some very efficient solutions to bringing the product from the truck that delivers direct to our facility onto a wheeled cart of some sort, whether that be strut on a tree cart or material in a cage cart, and that is custom tailored inside the VMI cage based on our work packages and our requisitions, and that's delivered to point of use directly where the guys are working on the skids.
Fastenal provides several different carts that allow material to be transported from their location to our projects and stations, allowing us to basically minimize the man hours and speed up production. Instead of having to wait around, they just bring it straight to us, having it on hand and ready to go.
They build our work packages, they take them to every station. It goes from anywhere from 20 to 30 work packages a day. It helps us, you know, stay on time and meet our deadlines. If any of that is missing, well, it's impossible to build.
Vending machines are another topic, and those are located at each facility at point of use, so you don't have a guy waiting on a $10 drill bit holding up a $10,000 production line. It's there, it's what he needs and when he needs it. It allows us on the supply chain and the managerial side to limit use. It allows us to have the traceability and the accountability of each product, but we can also see if we are actually using what we need to be using at any given time.
So throughout the partnership, we've delved into the multiple different avenues of being able to provide services to them. Obviously, the normal service of just pushing an order to us and us processing it, but the additional services of industrial services, coming out and doing inspections for them. We even do some cut to length operations for different all thread or strut type services, to where we were able to provide a full gamut of what Fastenal can bring to the partnership. Because they're willing to ask questions, and we're willing to kind of poke around and see what other opportunities there are for us as well.
Having Fastenal VMI inside the building really opens up another set of eyes to see up, down, and all around of the things that we may be overlooking daily. So they've brought several solutions along the way, as well as a lot of key services that we didn't realize that they provided early on. Safety's first and foremost here, so we really utilize the safety program. We have our safety lifting and rigging tested and certified. Fastenal launders and certifies our arc flash protection, which we monitor that, and we have that done every 6 months. We like to lean on them for all of our PPE, our safety equipment, and everything. So we have dedicated safety carts at point of use, similar to our vending machines around the facility, so that at any given time you have what you need as far as safety goes. So currently MPS has around 5,000 tools in our inventory. We get those tools from Fastenal, but a really unique piece of the partnership is when a tool goes down, Fastenal has industrial services that can come in and repair those tools. Some of these tools require 6-month calibration for testing equipment. So that same industrial services can pick up our tools from point of use line and send it out to where it's needed, get it tested, calibrated, in some cases repaired, and sent back to us with that calibration cert. So if we get audited by the customer, we have that calibration on hand at any given time.
The reason that I think this partnership has blossomed as fast and as profoundly as it has is because we're not scared to invest. And the customer's growing so fast that we're also growing fast with them to keep up with it. And because of the business model that we have and the overall vision and the autonomy that we give our local people at the branch level, we've been able to grow with them as fast as they're growing.
We know that if we opened a new location in 6 months from now, that we would have a Fastenal cage dedicated to our inventory with committed Fastenal personnel on site to give us that comfort of knowing that we had the material at each location to service our customer. Partnering with Fastenal has been one of the smartest things that we've done here at MPS. It's really allowed us to achieve excellence on some of the things that we value the most in our company, and that's safety, people, and product. There is not one category within Fastenal's book of business that we don't utilize. It's really a strong partnership that has evolved over the years, and I think will continue to do so for years to come.